together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's out of your place. Five to the front. Little smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Hi, I'm Charli.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kellie.
And together, we're High Five.
We're having such a great time. This is so much fun.
Welcome to Come On and Party.
Yay!
Timbo's in the house, busting a move to make the dance floor groove.
Making music, that's what I do. DJ Tim and offer this for you. Do what I do and I play what I play. Such an excellent job to be a DJ.
Hey Tim, everybody's here for the dance party. Are you ready?
Yeah, you bet, let the good times roll.
Hey, Tim, everybody wants to dance a bit faster. Can you do that?
Sure, speed up the beat?
Yeah.
All right. Well, here's the speed control. Here we go. Let's speed it up a little.
Whoa!
Hey, DJ Timbo's kicking out the beats to get you on your feet.
Hey, Tim, you know, it's really great exercise, but can we slow it down a bit, please?
Sure, DJ Timbo's here to please. Let's wind down the tempo. Here we go. Slowing up for you?
Well, actually, it's too slow now.
Yeah, can we have it somewhere, like, in between?
Sure, you betcha. Medium speed is what we need.
Oh, yeah! This is perfect!
Making music the DJ way. Yeah! Remember, when the music stops, you gotta stop.
Okay. Party hire. All sorts of animals come in here to find a costume to wear. This would be a great costume when I want to dress up as a dog. Ruff, 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 ruff. Oh, squeak, squeak, squeak. Oh, hello, Mrs. Mouse. How can I help you today?
Well, I'm going to a fun fancy dress festival and I wanted to dress up as a big, brave animal.
Big and brave, eh?
Mm-hmm. I thought I could maybe go as a lion.
A lion. I've got just the thing right here. Okay. A lovely lion's mane and a swishy lion's tail.
Dressing up in fancy clothes, what can I be? Something very different and not at all like me. Putting on some dress-ups, I'm feeling rather fine.
Looking lovely.
Yeah. I'm all dressed up and I'm ready for a festive fun time.
You're looking good, Mrs. Mouse. I mean, Mrs. Lion.
Do I really look like a big, brave lion?
Uh-huh. All you need now is a big, loud roar. Wow! Oh, I didn't know I had that in me. Roar! Thanks so much. Roar!
Hey.
Why, hello, horse.
Hey, hello. I'm going to a fancy dress festival and I need something to wear.
Well, what would you like to be?
Well, I've always wanted to go to Africa. How about an elephant?
Oh, an elephant. Yes, right here I've got... Oh, oh dear. Oh, dear, the elephant costume's gone. What about a zebra? I got just the thing right here. Lots of stripes. Here we go. Try this on.
A zebra. Fantastic. And it's just my size too.
Dressing up in fancy clothes, what can I be? Something very stripy and different to me. Putting on some dress-ups, I'm feeling rather fine.
Very nice.
Now I'm all dressed up and ready for a festive fun time.
What's that? Well, I really feel like I'm in Africa now.
Yeah, me too.
I reckon I'm going to be the best fancy-dressed animal there. Mm-hmm. Would you like to come to the fun festival with me, Kathleen?
Oh, I'd love to.
Everybody got their hat?
Got mine.
Everybody turning? Yay!
Ready? Go around in a circle with me. Very good.
Show off your beautiful hats.
Woo! High five!
Bounce, 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 like I'm on springs. I'm in Bounceland, so I can only bounce. Bounce around and having fun. It's the only way to get stuff done. Bounce, 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 up and down. Bouncing round all over the town. There's no cars or horses in Bounceland. No siree, they have... Bounces! Come on, Bouncer, let's go! Bouncing round and having fun. It's the only way to get stuff done. Bounce, 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 up and down. Bouncing round all over the town.
Woo! That was fun!
Let's do it again. Bouncing round and having fun. It's the only way to get stuff done. Bounce, bounce. I think I've bounced all the way into sit-down land. Ready, set, go! Whoa, bounce! Bounce, bounce! Woo! Yeah! Welcome, Mitchell! And Lucas! Bella! Woo!
Hi, I'm doing something really tricky with these dominoes. Oh no, now I have to set them all up again. It's kind of like a special trick. I thought I'd surprise the others. I've made this windy path with all these dominoes, and it's kind of like a snake, twisting and curving. Yeah. I had to set up all these blocks, all the different colourful blocks. But you've got to be careful, because you don't want them to knock over, do you? Block by block, piece by piece, on the windy line they go. Nice and even, place them so, let's not bump them, no. Stand them up carefully, one by one they go. Let's stare right back and watch them, a chain reaction show. All right. Oh, it's taken me so long to do this many. I've still got more to set up. Hey, maybe the other guys will give me a hand. Kellie, Tim, Kathleen.
Hey, Nathan, what you doing?
Well, I'm kind of working on a special trick.
Cool, can we help?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, how about we each pick a different colour block? I'll be the green.
I'm going to be the blue one.
And I'll be the yellow.
All right, and I'll stick to the red and just add on to the windy path.
Excellent.
But you have to be pretty careful not to knock any blocks down. Could start something that's pretty tricky to stop.
Block by block, piece by piece, on the windy line they go. Nice and even, place them so, let's not bump them, no. Stand them up carefully, one by one they go. And stare right back and watch them, a chain reaction show.
Well, how's everything going?
There, I'm all done.
Oh, no, no, Tim, watch your foot, don't move.
Ooh. Ooh, that was close.
Sure was.
Got to be careful.
All right, I better check everything. Let's block, straighten this up. Fantastic. All right, are you ready for the surprise?
Yeah!
Okay. All right. Let's go! Let's go! It's a chain reaction!
Yay! That was amazing! Can we do that again?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I'm the green.
I'm the blue.
I'm the yellow.
Woo-hoo! Let's go! Okay, guys, here we go.
Chats, but I've still got to get the party food. What do you think we should eat?
Well, you could start with something crunchy.
Yeah, something crunchy. Corn chips?
Oh, yes, crunchy corn chips.
Excellent. Okay, what about something hot?
Party pies. Hot, tasty party pies.
Wow, Chats, you're the party food queen. Okay, then, what about something to drink?
Juice.
Juice, perfect. Okay. Oh, maybe we should have some fruit to finish as well, yeah?
Strawberry and kiwi fruit, my absolute favourites.
Fantastic. We've got something crunchy, something hot, something to drink and some fruit. I think I better make a list of all those things, Chat.
Got to remember to get the food.
Corn chips.
Got to remember we have to include.
Party pies.
Some crunchy, some hot and something to drink.
Juice.
Got to remember fruit, I think. Then we'll be in a party mood. Got to remember to get the food.
Cos then we'll be in a party mood.
There, Chats, the list is all done. Right, bag. Okay, here we go. Let's go.
Okay. Gee, Kel, there's so much food to choose from.
Oh, Chats, that's why it's good we wrote a list. Let's just get it out. Oh, Chats, I forgot the list.
What are we going to do now? Can't buy any food. Can't have a party.
That's okay, Chats. Don't panic. We'll just have to try and remember what was on the list. Okay, let's see. I know there was something crunchy.
Gravel? That makes a crunchy sound when you step on it.
Gravel, but gravel wouldn't taste too good, Chats. Oh, no, no, no. It was something else that was crunchy. Prawn crackers. Yum. They weren't on the list, but prawn crackers are crunchy.
Crunchy prawn crackers from China. Oh, I love them.
In they go. Next.
I know. Something hot.
What about spring rolls? Yum. Scrumptious hot spring rolls from Vietnam. Perfect. Okay, well, we've got something crunchy and something hot. Now we need something to drink.
Hey, Kellie.
Yeah?
What's that funny-looking ball?
What, this? It's a coconut, Chats. That's a great idea. Coconuts have milk inside of them. In some places, they like to drink it. Let's give it a try.
Yeah!
With all these different fruits from around the world, we're going to have a fantastic world party. Oh, wait a second. You know, Chats, I think there's one more thing.
Fruit. Strawberry and kiwi fruit. There are some things I never forget.
Got to remember to get the food.
Prawn crackers.
Got to remember we have to include
spring rolls.
Some crunchy, some hot, and something to drink.
Coconut.
Got to remember the fruit, I think.
Fruit.
Got to remember to get the food, cause then we'll be in party.
Muffin, a cupcake.
They're nice, aren't they?
A messy.
Party food. Time to do the fairy bread dance. Here's a little fairy dance to get you in the mood for making tasty fairy bread a fairy special food. Jump out, legs wide, arms stretch out from either side. Just like the bread that's really yummy. Can't wait to get it in my tummy. But it's next. Dip down, scoop up, don't let that melty butter droop. Nothing but is a funny sight. Now the fun part. Hold up your arms, hold them high. Sprinkle them down right from the sky. Sprinkle for them through the air to the butter where it's happy there. Fairies all across the land are waiting to be fed. So it's lucky you know how to make some fairy bread.
So everyone take a piece of bread. Now let's butter the bread. Oh yum, for the hundreds and thousands. Yeah, good
That's
girl.
It, Hannah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yay.
Shall we get up? Oh, oh yes. Let's have a look. Show me yours. Wow.
This story is about a girl called Lisa who liked making things. One day, Lisa had an idea for the best invention ever.
Hi, I've just made the coolest thing. It's a remote control that speeds up time. So whenever I've got to do something that I don't really like, I just press this button here and everything speeds up. And then there's heaps more time to play. Yay!
Got a job.
Oh, Lisa, you haven't made your bed and your room's in a mess.
Well, Dad, I was just about to go out and play, so...
Well, how about you make your bed, clean up your room first, and then you can go and play, OK?
OK, Dad.
All right.
Hang on. This would be a great chance to try my new invention. Yeah. Could you help me with this, please? Well, you know what to do. Just press this button here and everything will speed up.
Okay. Ready, set,
Go!
And in no time at all, she was finished. Now, stop!
Oh, it worked! My speedy little time gadget. Now I can go out and play. Thanks for your help!
A few days later, Lisa was very excited. It was her birthday and she was having a party.
Oh, I can't wait till my friends get here. Oh, we're going to play pass the parcel and eat yummy cake and there's balloons and everything.
Lisa waited and waited for her friends to arrive.
Oh, come on, hurry up.
Then all of a sudden she remembered.
Oh, of course, I can use my remote control to speed up time so that my friends get here sooner. Oh, and then my party can start. Ready? Oh, but make sure you stop when George and Lily get here, okay?
Okay. Ah, here are Lisa's friends. Now stop. Uh-oh, the remote control's stuck in fast forward. I must have pressed the wrong button. Oh dear, Lisa's party's going so fast. Which is the stop button? Stop. 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 Well, maybe this one will work. Stop. Oh, finally.
Oh, my party's all over.
Wow, why did it go so fast?
Yeah, I don't think I've ever eaten cake that fast. I only got to have 3 pieces.
It's my silly invention. You see, I made this remote control that speeds up time. Well, I thought it was so great. But now my party's all over and I didn't even get to enjoy myself.
Oh, don't worry, Lisa. All I have to do is press this rewind button and you can do it all over again.
Oh, yeah, great idea. Hey, guys, we're going to have the party again.
Yay! Yay! 3 more pieces of cake.
Great invention, Lisa.
Got a job that you got to do. Then this machine is the thing for you. With rewind time before your very eyes. Watch us now.
Okay, rewind! And stop!
Happy birthday, Lisa!
Yay!
So Lisa had her birthday party all over again thanks to her excellent invention.
That was good, but I think I'm going to do things at normal pace from now on, just in case.
Time for a different song now. Oh, I know. Let's fast forward and we'll get there double quick.
Saw it and hammer it down. Let's glue it and stick it and make a loud sound. Let's drill it and chisel and sand it smooth. Nail it here, nail it there. Just need my tools. Helmets on our heads, gloves on our hands, sunboots on our feet. Keep your made a hand. We're gonna build it up, build it high, build it up to the sky. Build it up, build it high.
G'day. I'm working on the roads, it's hot and it's hot. Gotta make it safe, sign saying go and stop. I got a job to do, can't stop till it's done. Working on the road can be lots of fun. All right, I'm working on the roads today. Gotta fix the water pipe that's broken. And it's under this road. So, I've got the orange safety cones, let the traffic know where I'm working, and got a stop and go sign to direct the traffic. Stop and go. Well, I think it's time to fix that broken water pipe. Now, I'm going to need a jackhammer. They're a bit loud and jumpy. I'm working on the roads, it's hot and it's hot. Jackhammering up and down, just want it to stop. I got a job to do, can't stop till it's done. Working on the road can be lots of fun. Jackhammer. Oh, there's a car coming. Oh, please stop, man, please stop. Just fixing up the road here. Yeah. All right, you can go. See ya. All right, now it's time to get the broken piece of water pipe out of the hole. Out it comes. Whoa, it is broken in places, isn't it? Might need a new piece. Ah, same length and the same shape. Perfect. Okay, put you in there. Now I need a wheelbarrow full of gravel. All right. Just as well I love working on the roads, eh? I'm working on the roads, it's hot and it's hot. Shoveling as I go, fill the hole to the top. I got a job to do, can't stop till it's done. Working on the road can be lots of fun. Yeah, now I gotta make the road nice and smooth. Gonna need a big heavy steamroller for that. Push, push, and roll, roll. I'm working on the roads, it's hot and it's hot. Steamrolling as I go, smooth the bumpy spot. I've got a job to do, can't stop till it's done. Working on the road can be lots of fun. There, all done. Nice and smooth, and there's no bumps.
G'day, mate.
Oh, g'day.
Got another job for you. Apparently there's a leak underground.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we got to dig another hole.
Oh, great. Where?
Here.
Right here. Just as well I love working on the roads, eh? This is a two-way freeway. Let's go! Yeah. And offload! Woohoo!
I think I've got a lot in this one. Whee! Okay, ready to tip it?
Fun. Quiet time. It's so nice.
Oh, hi there, Kel. I didn't notice you sitting there. You're all so quiet. Kellie, what are you doing?
I'm just having some quiet time chats.
Quiet time? I've never tried that.
Oh, it's great. When I sit quietly, I can imagine all sorts of things, like flying through the air on my very own cloud. Drifting high up on my cloud, up above the noise so loud, sitting listening quietly. That's the way I'd like to be. Quiet time, that's just for me.
Wow, that does sound amazing. Can I try, Kel?
Sure you can, Chats. Okay, now just take a big deep breath in. And imagine. Now sit very, very still. And imagine that you are floating on a big, white, fluffy cloud. Wow, I really feel like I'm on a cloud.
Me too. This is great, Kellie. I've never been on a cloud before. It's so fluffy and comfy and all.
Chats, what happened to just sitting quietly on a cloud?
Oh, yes, sorry. It's just that I'm so excited. Hey, look at that big bird over there.
Ah!
Oh, I think it wants to say hello, Kel.
Chats, what happened to sitting quietly?
Oh, sorry, Kel, but I just had to say hello.
Okay.
Sitting quietly. Hey, is that what I think it is?
A helicopter.
I think the helicopter wants to say hello too. Helicopter. Oops, I'm being noisy again, aren't I, Kel? Sorry, it's so busy up here on our cloud. Being quiet, here we go.
Drifting high up on our cloud, up above the noise so loud, sitting listening quietly, that's the way we like to be. Quiet time for you and me.
Kel, do you feel that wind blowing?
Yes I do, Chats, but let's just sit quietly and listen to the wind blowing.
Uh-oh! But Kel, look, a big storm cloud!
Crash! Boom! Crash! Boom!
Hello, storm cloud! Crash! Boom!
Crash!
Whoa, Chats.
Boom!
I think we're in for a really big storm cloud ride!
Whoa. Crash! Boom!
Whoosh! Kellie, what happened to being quiet?
Well, quiet time's just going to have to wait for another day, Chats, because having cloud adventures with you is just too much fun to stay quiet.
Got my groovy disco dancing gear on. It's time to get groovy. Arms up and swing the arms around. Woo! To the side. Woo! Okay, ready to do it again? And eyes. And arms up and down. And circle the arms around. And to the side. Ready, last time.
Do the twist. Woo!
I'm in such a butterfly mood today, so I've decided to make a butterfly cake for Charli because I know she likes butterflies too. Oh, beautiful butterfly. Flutter, flutter, flutter. Flutter, flutter, flutter.
Mmm, yummy cake for Jup Jup.
Okay, enough fluttering. Back to business. Now the cake's already baked. And now for the fun part. Would you believe that I could turn this big rectangular cake into a butterfly shape? Well, I hope I can. Okay, let's see. Well, cutting out this butterfly shape might be trickier than I thought. Ah, what if I cut it out bit by bit? Yeah, that might be easier. Okay, I'll start with the butterfly body. I'll cut out a long, thin shape like this. Okay, here it goes.
I love cooking in the kitchen. Making and baking is lots of fun. Today I'll make a butterfly cake. Cooking in the kitchen is lots of fun.
Yay! Here we go. A long, thin butterfly body. Okay. Mmm, yum.
Yum!
Hey, that's the buzzer to my wall oven. Oh, but I didn't even put anything in there to cook. Nope, nothing in there.
Mm-hmm, yummy.
Okay, now back to my butterfly cake making. What's next? Ah, the butterfly wing shapes. Okay, so I need two wings. So if I cut this rectangle cake right in the middle, like that, I'll have 1, 2 pieces of cake for 2 butterfly wings. Okay, so the wings have a curvy shape. Okay, here it goes.
I love cooking in the kitchen. Making and baking is lots of fun. Today I'll make a butterfly cake. Cooking in the kitchen is lots of fun.
Oh, there we go. 2 beautiful butterfly wing shapes. Okay, now to put these wings on either side of the butterfly body. Oh, oh, where's my butterfly body gone? Oh, well, it seems to have just vanished, you know, fluttered off somewhere. Now I can't make a butterfly cake. Well, I guess I'll decorate these wings anyway. Okay, first the icing. There we go. On there. And smooth it on there. There. The cake will still taste nice, even though it may look a bit strange. Okay, let's see. It looks pretty good. Oh, in fact, it looks fantastic. Know what I've made? A curvy heart shape. Oh, Charli is gonna love this. A beautiful love heart cake with beautiful butterflies all around. Oh, she's gonna be so happy.
Butterfly love cake.
Happy birthday! Yay!
Woo! You ready to blow out your candles, Jake? Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Everybody help! Beautiful! Yeah.
I can finish twice the size.
Twice the size?
Yeah.
Yippee! Oh, yeah!
Hi-5!
Oh, hi. I'm just making up some guitar music.
Psst, Tim. Nathan. Why are you whispering?
It's a secret. It's about the surprise party.
Surprise party?
Yeah, no, shh, shh. Look, the party's on really soon, but we need a song for the special party person.
Oh, you want me to make up a surprise party song?
All right, Surprise, surprise, you won't believe your eyes.
Look, I can't say any more. Bye.
Oh, but wait, wait, Nathan, hold on a second. Wait, who's the surprise party song for?
Oh, maybe it's for Kathleen. Oh, I'll have to be pretty tricky to find out, though.
Hey, Tim, have you seen my purple elephant, Ellie? She's gone missing.
No. Do that happens to you all the time.
I know.
Are you doing anything special today, Kathleen?
Nope. Are you?
No, not at all. Well, good luck finding Ellie.
Okay, we'll see ya.
Bye, Kathleen. Kathleen's got no idea. It probably means the surprise party's for her.
Surprise, surprise, you won't believe your eyes. Kathleen's got lots of furry mates. She loves to make them tea and cakes. Kathleen, it's your special day, so everyone shout hip hooray. A big surprise for Kathleen.
Hey Tim, what you doing?
Oh, just making up a song for later.
Why, what's happening later?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Do you need a hand with this song?
Oh, no, I'll be fine. Thanks a lot, Kel. Enjoy your skipping.
Okay, see ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Kelly's got no idea either. Maybe the surprise party's for her. Surprise, surprise, you won't believe your eyes. Kellie loves to skip for hours, even if it rains or showers. Kellie, it's your special day, so everyone shout hip hooray. A big surprise for Kellie.
Hey Tim, why are you singing a song about Kellie?
Oh, well, the surprise party's for her though, isn't it?
No, the party's on really soon, over there.
Oh no, Well, it doesn't sound like surprise parties for Kellie either. That must mean it's for Charli. Oh, no. Well, no time to make up a song now. Here we go. Surprise, surprise, you won't believe your
surprise,
eyes.
Surprise!
A surprise for me?
Yeah.
Well, it's no wonder you guys couldn't say anything. Oh, but it's not my birthday.
Oh, well, we thought we'd give you a surprise un-birthday.
An un-birthday? That sounds great.
Yeah, well, so do you have a party song?
Oh, sure. Surprise, surprise, I can't believe my eyes. Who'd have thought I'd never guess that I would be the special guest?
Tim, this is your special day, so everyone shout your parade. A surprise party for Tim.
Going in a crazy dance competition. Oh, but I'm not sure how to dance. That's why I need my crazy hair. I love my crazy hair. It drives me wild. It's really quite outrageous. Not me, Kamal. But when my hair is crazy, I can just be me. Shake that crazy hair. Wild and free. Shake it here. Shake it there. That crazy, 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 crazy hair. Whew. There you go. Was I crazy enough? Maybe one more crazy practice. I love my crazy hair. It drives me wild. It's really quite outrageous. Not me, Kamal. But when my hair is crazy, I can just be me. Shake that crazy hair. Wild and free. Shake it here. Shake it there. That crazy, 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 crazy hair. Woo! Crazy hair. Crazy hair.
Yeah, get crazy hair. Yeah, look at that. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. High five!
Did you ever hear of the Dazzler Ducks? A world-famous troupe of dancing ducks that wowed everybody who saw them.
We will razzle dazzle you, razzle dazzle all day through. We're the dazzling ducks, the best around. Got the finest moves in this whole town.
But the Dazzler Dancing Duck Troop had a problem. There were only three of them.
Dazzle ducks, I think we need another dancer. You see, we're dazzling with three, but imagine how dazzling we'll be with four.
Four dancing ducks? That'd be dazzling. Why don't we advertise in the paper for someone to come and join us?
Oh, yes, and then we can have auditions and pick out the best dancer. Quack, quack, quack.
So the Dazzler Ducks advertise for dancers. And on audition day...
Next!
It's a cat. But we wanted a duck.
Any ducks out there?
Sorry, no ducks, just me. I'm the only one. Meow.
I see. Okay, name, please.
My name's Davo. Davo D, the disco cat. Meow.
The duck showed the cat a few duck dance steps to try.
So we waddle this way for two. And waddle that way for two. And turn. And, yeah, flap your wings.
Sorry, I ain't got no wings to flap.
Oh, well, forget the wings, forget the wings. Why don't we, I know, shake. Yeah, shake your tail feathers.
Sorry, I ain't got no tail feathers to shake either. I guess these duck moves ain't really my thing, you know what I'm saying?
Well, what can you do? I mean, you do dance, don't you?
I sure do. I'm a cool, cool cat. I will disco dazzle you, disco dancing the dance floor. I'm a disco cat, the best around, got the finest moves in this whole town.
Yay!
Yay, well done, Davo. Congratulations, you're in. Dazzler Ducks and the Disco Cat.
So the Ducks and the Disco Cat started rehearsals for their big outdoor concert.
Okay, your turn, Disco Cat. Show us what you've got.
All right.
Hey, cool cat.
Meow.
All right. Waddle, waddle, and then turn. Waddle.
And for the dazzling finale...
Finally, Dazzler Ducks and the Dazzling Disco Cat were ready. The big outdoor concert was about to start when...
Oh, no! We're all gonna get wet!
Oh, goody! We love the rain! Quack, quack!
I ain't dancing in the rain.
Oh, Disco Cat, but we need you.
Cats don't like rain.
What are we gonna do?
Disco Cat, we can't go on without you.
Oh, I've got an idea. Quack, quack, quack.
Oh, please, Davo, please come and join with us in the rain.
Oh, I hate getting my fur wet.
A dazzling disco umbrella.
Whoa, quack, that's so groovy. Come on, ducks, it's showtime.
So as the rain poured down from the sky, the world-famous dazzling dancing ducks and Disco Cat wowed their audience.
We will razzle dazzle you, razzle dazzle all day through. We're the dazzling ducks and cat, the best around. Got the finest moves in this whole town.
Bravo! Bravo! You know, I've got the urge to do a bit of dancing myself. Want to join me?
Let's try dancing 12 me round.
I feel it tapping on the ground.
Swing me this way, that way too.
I love dancing next to you.
Will you show me now? Show me a V and finish with an E. L-O-V-E.
I love you and you love me.
L-O-V-E.
That's the way it's meant to be.
L-O-V-E.
I love you and you love me.
L-O-V-E. I love you, you love me. Whoa!
L-O-V-E.
We hope you did too.
Thanks for coming.
See you next time.
Bye.